I called. He's perfectly fine. I was just gonna say that it's too bad he didn't get to try a sandwich from that wonderful invention of yours.
Yeah, real wonderful.
It's not you. We just haven't found the right couple yet.
124.
What?
That's how many adoption interviews I've had. 124.
Oh, Lewis, come on now. You're exaggerating just to make your point.
Plus, I'm gonna be 13 next year, and you know how hard it is for a teenager to get adopted. I have no future. No one wants me.
That's not true, Lewis.
My own mother didn't even want me.
Now stop it. You do not know that.
Then why'd she give me up?
She may not have been able to take care of you. Did you ever think of that? I am sure that she was only thinking about what was best for you.
I never thought of it that way.
Maybe she wanted to keep you, but she had no choice.
You're right. My real mom is the only person who's ever wanted me.
Wait, I said maybe.
And if she wanted me then, she'll want me now.
What are you talking about?
I have to find her, Mildred. And when I do, she'll take me back. And we'll be a family again.
You can't do that. No one knows anything about her. No one even saw her.
Wrong. I saw her. Once. She's in here. I just have to remember. That's it!
Hello. I got something to tell you, but it's crazy. I got some.